Shiloh Rocker. The Shiloh Rocker sits between the Coda and the Element in their line, and also comes in a camber version as well. The 2020 Shiloh is an artist collaboration with Portland-based designer Aaron James Draplin. Known for his utilitarian, intelligently simplistic style and countless design contributions to the world of snowboarding. It's a very tasteful design that will stand out in your quiver. The Shiloh is quick edge to edge and has great pop. It's definitely designed for the intermediate to advanced up to expert rider, and it'll just be a fun board to play around on all over the mountain. It's a true rocker profile, so if you like the surfy feeling you get from riding a rocker snowboard, you should enjoy the Shiloh Rocker immensely. The grip tech, 4 added contact points for additional edge hold, provides great hold in icy conditions or when you need extra control while turning. I rode the 56 Shiloh Rocker through most every condition I could find, except very deep pow, and it made me want to take it out more often every time, so much as I will recommend this as a daily driver if you prefer the feeling of a rocker snowboard. It's forgiving and quick edge to edge, which is the best of both worlds for a snowboard that can easily transition from powder to park laps. The Arbor Shiloh Rocker is an incredibly fun snowboard that can do everything well all over the mountain. It can handle free riding, powder, and all mountain at your resort, and it'll rip it up in the park too. For more snowboard reviews and more on Arbor snowboards, visit oldguysrip2.com.